It was a big challenge for the biology 47 introductory to ecology and evolutionary biology, because we normally go to the Jasper Ridge Biological Preserve as part of the field ecology lab. We take them to Jasper Ridge and do lots of field data collection about flower ecology, plants and microbes. So we can't do that this time, like all other classes, it has to be entirely virtual. So we thought a lot about what we can do, even though it's a shame that we cannot go to Jasper Ridge this year. There is a staff scientist based at Jasper Ridge. Her name is Nona Chaliello, and she's been a great help over the years. And one of the things that she did this time is she made a video.
Nothing can replace visiting a natural environment like Jasper Ridge in person. But as we prepare for starting spring quarter, we're aiming to use online tools to bring you, virtually, from wherever you are in the world, back to California.
The data analysis they do can be actual authentic research, because in research nowadays, in biology at least, the modern research involves a lot of large data set analysis of those. And what we decided to do is to use the data that the students in previous years have collected. We've been teaching this class for almost 10 years now. So we have this 10 years of data. And so this year, we are giving all of these data to the students so that they can analyze that big data set in any way they like, to ask questions about microbial ecology and come up with a hypothesis to test and so on. And then we decided to combine that with a theoretical computer simulation. It's a simple one, but still hopefully interesting, useful.